Goodness, so Jesus, take the wheel. And can you make me feel the way Carrie Underwood did when she was younger? I get hung up on misery, I'm living in blunders, wishing the covers would coat me like wool. When it's cool, I shudder. I'm moving through the flames beside a stupid fool in wonder. I grew a putrid state of mind and threw at you the thunder. I knew that you were somewhere beside my side, inside me. And I've tried to fight the pride and might to bite and wreck infection. If I supply a question, God, will you supply an answer? It's bugging me, these answer covering my hands. I want a stanza, just a random funny stance on something, but a man who's dismantled, cut, stuck, and twisted up like handles. I can't stand this, I'm stuck in devastating levitation. The medication helped, but then I stopped, my head is tainted. Never seen a wretched day, forever plays and drains my head, maims my neck, degrades and tests me, hating death awakens. So what do I do? Do I stay still, pray, relay my issues to you? I wish a new vision would slip through and penetrate my skull, incinerate it all, and then replace the whole with images of you. It's difficult and pitiful. Yahweh, you're integral to diminish all my cynical sin. I'm full of demon, trolley sinner, so crippled and broke, gripping my throat is evil. Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I need you.